this day our daily bread. May all the world be clothed and fed. I said, give us this day our daily bread. May all the world be clothed and fed. Everything, everything, everybody, everybody, every day, what does God give us? Food and drink, yeah, that doesn't stink. Clothes and shoes, yeah, that's good news. Home and house, even for this mouse. Animals and money, yeah, bees and honey. What does God give us? Land and goods, up in the hood. Peace and health, take care of yourself. Sun and snow makes the plants grow. Rest in love from God above. Woo! Yeah! Give us this day our daily bread. May all the world be clothed and fed. I said, give us this day our daily bread. May all the world be clothed and fed. Everything, everything, everybody, everybody, every day, every day. Does God give us? Neighbors in church won't leave you in the lurch. Family and friends with you till the end. Jobs and school, our God rules. Business and government, business and government. Let's time for a breakdown. Come on with me now.
Okay, let's do it.
We don't always appreciate all the blessing we receive from God through businesses and government. Sometimes it is easy to condemn these institutions and forget that God is today using them to protect us and give us what we need.
Today.
Though these are imperfect human organizations run by humans who make mistakes,
that's right.
We need to thank God for all the good God is doing.
God is gracious.
Them.
All the time.
Back to refrain. Give us this day our daily bread. May all the world be clothed and fed. I said, give us this day our daily bread. May all the world be clothed and fed.
Preach it.
Everything, everything, everybody, everybody, every day, God is giving to us.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Word to your mama.
She's a good girl.
You know, God even gives good stuff to evil people.
What?
Even when they're not praying for it.
Wow.
That's how good God is.
Amen.
Peace.